Nelson, nice moves around Chara. Chara closing ground. Bailey shuffles it down the wall. Nelson and Chara still engaged. Loose puck. Wahlstrom fakes, then fires. He scores.
Tough break down there for Zdeno Chara as he chipped that puck to open ice. They picked it off, and they get a weird bounce to elude Samsonov. So if Vrana in the penalty box, they had survived all but 44 seconds. And Wahlstrom just shooting the puck. Watch Chara. He's trying to actually flip right there to his partner, Ponick, who's supporting. And there comes a shot. And to me, it redirects in front of the net, probably off of Ponick's stick, Joe. It slows down and turns direction. And the Islanders are on the board here in the third period.
Those of you with a long memory would recall that Wahlstrom scored at this end of the rink in January on a weird bounce.
And more skate work for Samsonov at the Capitals bench after this goal, Joe.